This surgical robot is called ROSA, and it's playing an important role in a procedure called stereotactic EEG. UAB neurosurgeon Kristen Riley is using SEEG to determine the precise location in the brain that is causing seizures in a young woman with epilepsy. Determining what part of the brain to remove in epilepsy surgery is complicated. The traditional method is to do a craniotomy, removing part of the skull in the area suspected of causing seizures, and then laying a grid of electrodes directly on the brain to record abnormal electrical activity. This subdural grid helps to pinpoint the spot causing seizures. SEEG is a much less invasive option.
Instead of using this very, very invasive procedure that requires a craniotomy and exposing the brain, we can burr little holes in a skull and place the electrodes directly inside the brain and record the activity and that way determine which area of the brain is producing the seizures and whether we can resect that area or not.
Stereotactic EEG, long used in Europe, is new to the U.S. UAB is among the first hospitals in the country to purchase the ROSA robot, which aids the neurosurgeon in placing the electrodes safely, efficiently, and very, very precisely.
The robot allows me to efficiently move from one electrode trajectory to the next, making it a shorter procedure for the patient.
The electrodes can be placed deeper within the brain than is possible with the grid approach, giving surgeons a more complete 3D understanding of the seizure's place of origin. Without the aid of the robot, SEEG is very time-consuming. ROSA allows for many more electrodes to be placed much more efficiently. This patient got 7, each with multiple contacts. Patients remain in the hospital for 1 to 2 weeks while the electrodes monitor their brain activity to determine if surgery is an option. Riley says SEEG has a lot of benefits.
Overall, the complication profile has been shown to be far less than that of subdural grid electrodes. From a patient standpoint, the stereo EEG procedure causes much less discomfort. It still is a surgical procedure, but less pain, less discomfort. Patients are much more comfortable in the seizure monitoring unit with the stereo EEG electrodes in place.